All right, so first, just in case you're curious the process, first, you get this. In the second part of the process, you get this, which it is very much still alive in there. They squirm around a little bit. The next thing you get is a hatched cocoon. This is now empty. And then, in the last process, you get this amazing, amazing, beautiful moth. Just amazing.